Hello guys! Today I have this girl, her name is Dolly. She's a border collie and usually her owner wants her a little fluffy and gorgeous. And she does this cut from time to time, but today it's too hot and she wants her short, all short, and to leave the face and the tail. So that's what I'm going to do. The sister came along to take a bath too. Her name is Doce, which means sweet in English. And Dolly is very intelligent, like usually these dogs are. She's very sweet and she does respond very well. I ask her to go on the table and she does. She sits still and let me do my job. Let's see if she jumps. Dolly. Linda. Linda Nina. So, Yona said short. This is the first time she's going to be shaved. Let's change this place. I'm gonna go to the front.
Yeah. Toda pesquinha. Tem que ser mole. Não. Tem que ser dolinha. Ah, olha. The paws, of course. Tá muito linda. Não. Going to change the blade. Agora já vai, doce. Linda minha, adoro. I'm afraid she might jump, so I leashed her. She's so agile, or agile, I don't know how you say this, that she might jump when I'm not prepared. So it's better to leash her, so she feels tight and doesn't jump.
Linda.
No.
Linda, Nina.
Fica. I don't know if that's just me, but this summer feels so hot. I don't think it's just me, but because, for example, this summer she never wanted this girl shaved, and this summer she wants.
Linda.
Thank you. Bravo. Vamos acertar isso, tá bem? Mais um pouquinho. Não. Linda. Levanta, levanta aqui. Linda. Linda. Tá quase, tá quase, tá quase. Linda. Tá quase. Vamos. Tá quase, tá quase. Linda. I'll move this so you can see. Sister is worried about her. Thank you very much, that's my wife. I'll do the mom. Yes. Firma está preocupada. There's only this foot to touch up, cutting the nails. You have to cut the nail. Now, Dolly, Susana. You have to cut the nails and then round her tail to make her bushy. Now, Dolly, Susana. Doesn't like to be touched. And the back foot. And the front ones. Now, Dolly. Shush. Dolly. Ainda. Now. Fica. Her owner doesn't like to see these yellow hairs, and she would like for me to touch up on them really slightly. Linda, I'm going to slightly do this with the flippers for a more precise cut. Linda, Linda, and somehow it doesn't show. Almost done with the tail. I think for what the owners told me, they went on vacation and left the dogs with the family. That's why she is a little bit more matted in the tail. Linda. I've been talking to the owner and sending her pictures of the tail and that stuff, and she liked it. She asked me to cut a little bit more. I will show you how the tail is when she is on the ground, because she is tired of this. And now I'm touching up in her face.
This is how the girls turned out. This is how Dolly ended up. The owner asked me to shave the face with a larger comb. That's what I did. But they are all ready to go home. They are excited, waiting for the door to open. And Dos already took her bath too. So this is the video, guys. Please leave a like and subscribe the channel if you want to see more of these videos. Thank you so much, guys. Bye!